Once again, we want to update you on that breaking news. We've been covering it for you for about the last hour and 10 minutes now. An 18-day-old baby still missing. This is a live look at the scene where it all started, the 700 block of Hopkins in the West End.
Right. You see the police officers. In fact, Mark, I think we see a little more police presence in this spot. Mm-hmm. This is where this red Ford Focus was reported stolen. The mother telling dispatchers that her 20-day-old baby was in the back seat. The crime scene or the incident scene then moved to the Western Hills area. The stolen car was spotted, pursued, and it crashed.
Right. Three individuals were taken into custody at that location. Andrew Setter just reported moments ago that another arrest was made back where it all began in the 700 block of Hopkins Street. So four people in custody right now as police continue to try to sort out what exactly took place here, because we have these three individuals in custody, and I would imagine they would want to give up some information in order to get some leniency at some point, because the charges are going to be much more serious. Mm-hmm. In terms of kidnapping and that kind of thing, when you have a baby in that car and you've stolen the vehicle.
Right. Let's talk to John London now. He is in Western Hills. John, bring us up to date from where you are now.
Well, we are at Prosperity here where this crash occurred just a little while ago. And you can take a look at the car, the red Ford Focus. And you can see the yellow tape all around and the Cincinnati police officers who are here. As this investigation carries a certain sense of urgency to it, the doors open there. You can see where the people alighted from the car, and of course, no baby and no baby seat. Cincinnati police say there have been some arrests, as you've been reporting, and they are looking now to see where this 18-day-old baby might be, an 18-year-old baby girl who was in the car at the time that the mother was warming up the car, and that car stolen from the West End, and it crashed here on the curb on Prosperity. Cincinnati police have regrouped at District 3, and we'll have some more information from there, hopefully, in just a little while. But this is the scene of that car crash, and the great unknown right now is where that child is, and the police just don't know at this moment. We talked with Steve Saunders just a little bit ago. As he was heading to District 3, and I asked him that, and he said, we still don't know. We're still collecting information and trying to find out where that baby girl is. Lisa and Mark.
John, we see the police crime scene tape all around that area, the wrecked Ford Focus. Is there a sense of urgency there? We did hear from the officer a short time ago. Where is this baby? There's a big concern. They want anyone to call 911 if they know or see anything. What is the urgency there right now?
Well, there is a sense of urgency, although there's not much police can do at the moment at this scene because they have looked around this area, as I understand it, and do not have any information that the baby is around this area. But yes, they have put out the call to the public. If you have any information, please help. Call Cincinnati police, call the district, call 911, and give them information about where this child could be. You have officers elsewhere. I saw several as I came up Glenway Avenue moving through the area, and also in the West End. But at the moment, they have no information from what we've been told about where the child is. So sense of urgency, yes, but also a sense of reality. Here at the scene, they have to investigate here from the scene with this crashed car, and there's no indication that the baby is anywhere around here.